Let's get a big one here. Now this stuff is definitely a learning curve. But looks good, doesn't it? Not bad. Look at that there. Neat. Look how that just came off. Meat, meat, meat. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful piece of meat here. One down, four to go. Rinse it off, season it, and it'll be ready for the taste test. As far as seasonings go, it's going to be keeping it pretty simple. But what we enjoyed the last time was a combination of Old Bay, seasonal, seasons complete, garlic pepper, the garlic powder, onion powder, mixed up salt, and seafood seasoning. But rinse everything off.
So that's cold water. I'm actually going to let it sit for a second with lemon and lime.
Oh, it is.
The service purpose.
Salt so well because you marinated. almost done. We don't have enough time in there.
Okay. All right.
Well, this is getting down to the nitty gritty. I'm going to start battering them up and deep frying. Deep fry is not that big, so going to cut them in half. These are pretty good sized pieces. And just put them on here with the on this.
Yep, you sure can. And make sure you cover them very thoroughly. And they can sit right in that with the batter. Look the basket. Ooh, put it back down. Just give it a few more minutes. And especially since it's stuck. Take it off that grease. You want it to drain. Before you
that's
put that
all
back.
Me.
Yes. He did that batter, babe. Did you hear that? Listen. You hear it crispy?
Mm-hmm.
It's hot.
Next one. Let me try. You want the thickest pieces?
No, I want just a regular. You don't have to be thick. I think the thick piece.
You want me to like break some off?
No, you can just give me the whole thing. I mean, you know, you don't have to be big. Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Granny.
Mm-hmm. Smells really good.
Mm-hmm. I hope I didn't put too much Old Bay on it.
Oh my goodness, this is good. This is really good. I didn't think a snake would taste like this.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. This is
really good.
Mm-hmm.
This is really good.
Mm-hmm.
It's really good.
I like it.
But what would you think it tastes like? Like what would you compare it to?
This?
Here you go. So I figured what would pair nicely with that is a 2014 Chardonnay.
Probably will, but I
won't. Oh, I can make you a spritzer. Would you like some? You want to share with me?
This is good.
Yeah.
It's really good. This is really good.
I like it when it's just straight, when it's still hot.
Mm-hmm.
But it's good.
It honestly looks like...
And it heats up well, too, though. Like,
you know how fish and chips, and it'd be, like, perfectly gritted and
mm-hmm.
crusted?
Mm-hmm.
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 And when it brittles,
keep fishing.
Fishing.
Awesome. Because this is really good. This is really good.
Did you taste the
No, I've never tried it with
the tartar sauce.
It's real. Yeah, the tartar sauce is good too.
I made that homemade. Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, tartar sauce good.
That should be in the stores.
The tartar sauce real good.
Better than the one they give you in the restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
Right. I feel like I'm missing chips. Fish and chips.
Mm-hmm.
You get all the way around.
Well, this is going to wrap it up, folks. This was another good one. Going for the books. Stay tuned for the next one. Keep it fishing.
Keep it fishing.
Snake fishing.
Keep it fishing.
We need more.
Great job, baby. Great job.